So when there's protest in Athens and your daughter's pulling muscles out with her bare fingers, you know you've made it in life.
I'm